Wait.
What just happened, guys?
We crossed the border.
Hi, Bonji.
This is the camper, by the way, guys. We just stopped by Arby's and I'm gonna get them some food. I just need Oscar's help. And she's gonna get some nuggets from Arby's. I'm gonna get her some chicken nuggets. How much did you get? Sprite. I forgot to vlog, but we just came from Walmart and Oscar got me a McFlurry. Thanks. Also, he's wearing a Mexican jacket.
Bonji took mine.
He's not Mexican, he's Puerto Rican. I don't know if we're gonna sleep in a hotel or we're going straight to Mexico. I'll keep you guys updated. But we've been in the car for so long, so.
I don't feel my head.
Check dinner. What happened? She can't go in there. Go.
Oh wait, but she's gonna tip it over.
Okay.
Wait, he's next. You're next. Wait, your turn. This is one room. Here's the living room. There's a bed there. Here's the kitchen. Then here's another room. And then here's the bathroom. Oh, watch this. Sasha. Look, he's letting me shave his face. Now done, and he looks so cute. So yeah, we're just walking them. I'm gonna make coffee, there's milk, there's cereal, waffles. Oh, and they have like powdered sugar and whipped cream and toppings.
Oatmeal.
Oh, now they have oatmeal.
Oh, I don't like that.
I don't like oatmeal, period. So Oscar got Frosted Flakes and tater tots, and I made him some coffee because I'm awesome like that. And then I have my French toast sticks, some ketchup and this, and my coffee. And we're just eating breakfast. Passing the border check. The truck right there and we made it. This is how does it feel to be in Mexico?
Feels like Puerto Rico.
It does. This is our tree. It's ghetto because
we live in the
we had
ghetto.
To connect it. But here's like our presents that we have.
It's not a lot. We're getting more.
We're getting more. Oh wait, why does it look like that? But we're getting more. So this is it so far. And tomorrow is what?
Can I Christmas. Open mine?
Tomorrow is Christmas.
We crossed the border.
What just happened, guys?
We crossed the border.
But legally.
We figured out that there was YouTube, thanks to him, and we put on BTS. Of course, we put BTS on because, I mean, we're obsessed with BTS. But Oscar and me are gonna be sleeping here tonight in the living room. What are you eating?
Ramen noodles.
He's eating ramen noodles instead of tacos, guys.
I mean, the pizza place were closed, so there's no pizza for today. I'm asleep.
While watching BTS. We're gonna end the vlog here, guys. We're in Mexico, so I'm gonna be vlogging a lot, so. Like this video if you liked it, and subscribe if you're new, and stay tuned for more Mexico videos, because I'm gonna make him try tacos. Love you guys. Bye.